Walking, swimming, even kite surfing, three paraplegic men are back on their feet thanks to groundbreaking new technology in Switzerland. A spinal implant is offering hope for paralysed patients across the world.
Small steps, but what you're seeing is extraordinary. Michel Riccardi severed his spine in a motorbike accident. Now, 4 years on, Swiss neurosurgeons have him up and walking.
At the very beginning, it's not super easy. They still need weight bearing, but they can activate immediately their legs and step.
A nerve stimulation device is implanted into the spinal cord and remotely operated by artificial intelligence software on a tablet.
Right. Left.
The device can specifically target the nerves that control the ability to walk and stand. Turned on, he can take steps. Turned off, he can't move his legs.
With this technology, we could access a broader region of the spinal cord in order not only to activate the leg muscles, but also the trunk muscles.
Michel and several other paraplegics have had the implant and all are making their first steps. One man has been able to start a family and even resume kite surfing. Clinical trials will soon begin in the US on up to 100 patients. In the meantime, Michel is living proof of this medical miracle. His aim is to walk a kilometre. Right now, though, he's enjoying the simple act of being able to stand with his friends.
With the walker, I'm free. I can walk wherever I want. In this moment, I told me, OK, now I'm walking.
Mark Burrows, Nine News.